Their only lead, the Timberwolves tonight, was a 2-0, trying to win it here. Love!
Got it!
Oh, my, oh, my, oh, my. Is that great basketball or what? What a great win for Minnesota.
This crowd is stunned. Kevin Love with a game-winning three as the Timberwolves rally from 15 down and defeat the Clippers here in Los Angeles.
At the top of the show, we were talking about Kevin Love. He's shooting 36% in threes. He takes 5 a game. There was no hesitation. There he is on a step back. The player was late coming out. That's why you switch on all down screens. You switch on down screens and you come out and play that man tough. Look how open he is on the catch. All right. See, no switch on that play, and the defender got caught down inside.
DeAndre Jordan could not get through the screen set by the two guards, Ellington and Rubio, and Love had a wide open look, and he's a good three-point shooter, 36% on the season from beyond the arc, and he hits the game winner at the buzzer here in L.A. What a game.
It was a terrific game.